हेलो,
अस्सलामुअलैकुम।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु।
माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह। हु एम आई टॉकिंग टू?
सफिया तस्नीम,
सफिया तस्नीम। हाउ ओल्ड इज शी?
7।
7 years old.
यस।
Okay, wonderful, mashallah. And what grade are you studying in?
सेकेंड स्टैंडर्ड,
Second standard. And may I know the name of your school?
ऑस्ट्रेलियन इस्लामिक कॉलेज।
Australian Islamic College.
Yes, it has a school and a college.
School and college.
Yes.
Okay, right. Do you love your school?
Yes.
How much?
So much.
So much. As
Yes.
much as you like your mom.
Yes.
Really?
Yes, because we get to play, and also sometimes they let us watch some videos about
Okay.
Salah or something. Sometimes they make us watch funny videos, and also they mostly do all my favorite subjects.
Okay, you like your school because they play videos for you. You get to watch many videos.
Not just videos, well, they also give almost all my favorite subjects.
What is your favorite subject?
Math,
Okay.
English,
Okay.
history, and science.
My goodness, you like almost, I mean, all subjects.
And also, I like Islamic studies and Quran.
Wonderful, mashallah. You like Quran as well.
Yes.
Who is the author of Quran? You have no idea?
Author of Quran.
You know author?
Yes,
Right.
he's the one who writes the story.
One who writes a story. Very good, mashallah. You have wonderful vocabulary. Then you tell me, you say that you love Quran. I really appreciate if you answer my question. Then who is the author of the holy book Quran? Guess. Come on, come on. You can say it.
Muhammad sallallahu
Muhammad
alaihi
sallallahu alaihi wasallam is not the author. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is his book.
wasallam.
It was revealed upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He is sent to this world as a teacher, as a prophet, and the
Yes.
message was commanded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He has given message, command to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to preach Islam through the book of Quran. But I really appreciate that you love it and you're a small child. I believe that in the coming days you get to learn lots of things about Quran and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What do you know about Islam?
There are five pillars:
Right.
Shahada, Salah, Zakat, Saum, Hajj.
Wonderful, mashallah, five pillars. And
Yes.
are you following any of them at the moment?
Me? Yes. I read Salah.
Okay, you offer salah.
Yes.
How many salahs a day?
Five.
Name the first one.
Fajr.
Fajr. Okay, how many units do you offer?
Two.
Two. Wonderful, right. And the second one?
Zuhr.
Zuhr. Great, great answer. And then how many units of?
Four.
Four, right. And the third one? Third salah?
Asr.
Asr, right. And how many units do you offer?
Four.
Four. Great, great, wonderful. And the fourth one?
Fourth one. Maghrib.
Maghrib, right. And how many?
Three.
Three. And the fifth one?
Isha.
Isha. How many units?
Four.
Four. My goodness, wonderful.
Sometimes I offer in Isha Vitor also.
Witr, my goodness, in Witr, do you recite? Do I kunut?
I don't know if, so my dad said you can recite Surah Ikhlas.
Surah Ikhlas. Now you recite it now. I want to listen.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد، ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. صدق الله العظيم.
MashaAllah, you have wonderful pronunciation. Are you learning it there in Australian Islamic College?
I know it from before.
Okay. Who taught you?
Me, my mommy.
Right, very good. You have got wonderful mom then, because she has taught you in a wonderful way. And then how about the Surah Fatiha?
Should I recite it?
I really appreciate if you could do so.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين.
Ma sha Allah, ma sha Allah, ma sha Allah. You are a wonderful girl and you're learning a lot about Islam and you're reciting the verses of Holy Quran wonderfully well. I just love to meet you. I want to have your autograph.
Okay.
Because you're a star.
Me? I'm a star?
Would you give me autograph?
My autograph?
Yes, I need it.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Do you know anything about the last messenger, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam?
Yes.
What do you know about him?
He is the last messenger.
Okay. What is his message to the world?
To only worship Allah.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
He did not force people to become a Muslim. He just told them, that you have to become a Muslim. And he used to not force. He didn't force anyone.
He didn't force anybody to become Muslim.
Yes. And he also did not do one sin in his life.
Okay. By his good deeds, right? He influenced people. Where do you live in Australia? What part of Australia? Sydney or Melbourne?
Perth.
I didn't get you.
Perth.
Okay. Okay. Right. Wonderful. Wonderful. Right. How big is your school?
So big.
What time do you go to school?
Me? 6 o'clock maybe.
My goodness. 6 in the morning you go to school?
It starts on 6 o'clock.
My
means
goodness.
The gates are opened on 6 o'clock.
You know, here in India, children of your age are found to be rolling in bed and their parents, their mom, they try their best getting up their children. Come on, get up. It's school time. It's 6 o'clock. Then they wake up. They go to washroom. They get fresh. They take shower and they have breakfast and the school bus comes. And by the time they reach school, it would be 7 or 8 or even 9. And do you reach school at 6 in the morning?
I wake up on 6 and
okay.
I reach on 7:45.
7:45. And how do you go to school?
On a bus.
Does your father take you or you go by bus or?
Bus.
By bus?
Yes.
Do you have friends there at school?
Yes.
Indian friends or Australian friends?
I have one Indian friend.
Okay.
4 Pakistani friends.
4 Pakistani friends and?
2 Somalian friends.
Somalian friends and?
And.
No Australian friends?
Australian friends. It's an Islamic school.
Okay.
It's not a public school. It's a private school. So no Australians come.
I get it. Do you know actually who you're talking to now on the phone?
Yes.
Tell me.
When I was a master.
My goodness. How do you know me?
Because I watch your videos.
You watch my videos. Who introduced you?
My mom showed me a video.
Okay.
A short video. And then I liked the English you were speaking. And my mom said, you can watch some videos of him so you can get better in English.
Okay. You liked my English?
Yes.
And what was the video? Do you remember which video you
the
watched?
The video?
What was I talking about in that video? What inspired you?
It was a little girl,
and
she was talking about you, and her name was Shriya.
Ooh, yes. She's from Delhi, Shriya.
Oh.
I get it. Even she too speaks English well. So you liked that video?
Me? I liked that video. You were also talking English well, so I thought I want to watch more videos of you, and then my mom said, okay, you can watch.
How many videos have you watched so far?
Not sure.
You're not sure? And how often do you watch my videos?
Often.
How often? Once a week or on Sundays or once a month or only when your mom recommends?
If I want to watch your videos, then I ask my mom's permission. Mm-hmm. If she's okay, I watch it.
What is your mother tongue?
My mother tongue.
My goodness, it's not the language. Vijayawada is the place in Andhra Pradesh. I'm talking about, rather, I'm asking mother tongue. What is the language spoken at home? Whenever you visit Vijayawada, what is the language you speak? I mean, your grandfather, your grandmother, your aunts, uncles, what language do they speak? English? Do you have grandparents?
Grandparents, yes.
What language do they speak?
Urdu.
Urdu. So Urdu is your mother tongue. Get it now?
Yes.
See, I have taught you something today, right?
Yes.
Well, I have one last question. What is the title given to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? He was known for
Al-Amin.
Al-Amin, mashallah, very good. And one more?
Yes.
As-Sadiq?
I just know Al-Amin.
Al-Amin, As-Sadiq Al-Amin. The most truthful and the most trustworthy. And then what does your dad do?
My dad? His job?
What job?
Software engineer.
Software engineer. Okay, I would love to meet your dad, your mom, you, your little sister very soon, inshallah, right? Would you have your mom talk to me?
You want to talk to her?
Yep.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, mashallah. You are blessed with such a wonderful daru, mashallah.
Jazakallah.
It's not that just she speaks English well, but the way she is communicating and the knowledge she has of Islam, it's really inspiring.
Jazakallah.
And the way she was appreciating and talking about her school, that she loves to go to school, she loves to watch the videos played over there.
Yes.
And then she mashallah, she offers namaz 5 times a day. And
yes.
She's reciting the Quran, mashallah.
Ji.
Amazingly well.